when he feel like, when he broke. Welcome back to another episode of our channel, and today we're going to explore Cow Bay in Albion, Yallahs, St. Thomas. So today we're actually waiting on fishermen to return with fishes, and we have been waiting for a while, so let's enjoy the view. Kobe is around 2 to 3 minutes drive from the main road, and especially on a Sunday you find a lot of people here waiting on fishermen to bring in fishes. However, a lot of times the fishermen comes in, they have orders for the fishes that they actually catch, so we'll have to wait on other fishermen to bring in fishes. But today was a good day and we enjoyed ourselves. As you can see, the water is really clean, nice and pretty, and it gives you a If you just want to relax, you can visit Kobe, have a picnic, bring some alcohol, bring some food. You're alone or you're in the family, but it's a nice place to relax. We waited for the fishermen, but when they all came in, a bunch of them, they didn't have any fish for us, so we end up had to leave without them. We couldn't wait any longer, but usually you get fishes here.
Cow Bay, Cow Bay.
So I came to a small little shelter. I was waiting some more just to see if I saw fishermen. Never saw any. As you can see, that building right there is used to hold the function. They do a lot of fish, seafood menus. And down underneath that tree, you can see some persons building some.